towel roll up, put them on a towel roll so they're off the edge of the table. You want just their talus and the end of the ankle off there. Stabilizing tib fib, okay. I'm going to go ahead and do a little bit of joint traction. I can grab here on the dorsum of the talus. I can also grab calcaneus if I want, but the picture shows just dorsum of the talus. Okay, then I just do a little bit of joint traction. Talus away from calcaneus, just staying in that kind of line of how the
10 degrees of plantar flexion.
It's resting position, in that position.
So you couldn't grab from back at all over?
Yep.
Seems like maybe
you do one foot on top.
Yep, I do this too. Glide next, right? Those are posterior glide. Rolling glide are opposite, so if I'm going posterior, I'm going to try and improve dorsiflexion. Okay?